$10,000 real? Or is it $10,000 fake? Or is it a combo thereof?
Okay, okay.
So, you can keep this 10 grand, or okay. You can take the small box.
I don't know. I'm tempted to take boxes because I like mysteries, but $10,000 is a lot of money.
This is a mystery as well because we don't know what's in the envelope, really.
I'm going to go with the envelope.
So you are going with the envelope.
I'm going to go with the envelope, yep.
What's in the box? Not Tim's box. You ready to see how much money?
I'm ready.
Fingers crossed.
Okay. Here we go.
Well, I'll tell you what. Fake.
That doesn't look real.
Fake.
That doesn't look real.
Fake.
Oh, God. Killing your weight.
Real. $2,000.
$2,000, but you do have $2,000. Congratulations, man.